have to bear and suffer for next 5 minutes because a Christian has gone to get his reference. I am not going to assume. That was quick, 5 minutes. Well done.
Can you go to the Bible, please?
No, I will take what it says from you. I don't have to go to the Bible.
Can you read?
I'm not going to read.
So what is the question again?
The question is, I asked him, this gentleman.
What do you mean no read? How can
I asked this gentleman.
How are we going to people know then?
Did Jesus say that he's God? He says yes.
How are we going to know then? If you know it,
because you're reading
the Bible.
Because you're going to read.
Can you read the Bible?
No, you are going to read, my friend.
I'm going to read. I'm going to tell you.
Go ahead.
Read Matthew 28:18.
No, you read.
There's too many of them.
Doesn't matter.
You read. I am not reading anything. I'm hearing. I'm listening.
There's too many. We just need one.
I'm listening.
Read anyone.
So the gentleman here. What's your name?
The strongest evidence here.
What's your name?
Simon.
Simon is going to show a chapter and a verse in the Bible where Jesus says he's God. Looks like he has many verses.
No, I'm going to go to the Bible. One second, just give me a chance.
No problem. Take your time.
That's why I tell you.
Take your time. Take your time. Take your
time. He said, and Jesus came and spoke unto them, saying, all power is given unto me in heaven and the earth. That's how the powerful of the God, of the Jesus, yeah? That's one of them. Let me go.
Before you go into the second one, what was my question?
Is God. How are you going to know some person? How are you going to know some person if he's knowing nothing with God?
That's not the question.
Said to you.
That was not the question.
Let's go to the another one.
Before you go into the another one.
This is unity with God. 1 second.
Patience.
1 second.
No. 2 seconds.
Let me finish.
Before you go into the second one and the third one and fifth one, let me clarify what I'm asking for. I didn't ask you where Jesus demonstrated he was God or implied he was God. I asked you, where did he even say?
Why did he kill somebody?
Can I finish? Of course you're
going to. That's because it's a stupid question.
What I'm asking is this, Simon.
Jesus came to somebody, some area.
Simon.
All of them, they believe in
you're
God.
You're not answering my question, are you?
Please, I answer your question now. I know what you mean.
What is my question?
Just 1 second. Jesus came to the Jerusalem. Jesus came to Jerusalem with this. All people believe in one God. Is that correct or no?
I am asking you a
simple question. Is that correct or no?
No, I'm not going to say correct or not because
I
asked you a specific question.
So
it doesn't matter what the Jewish people at that time in Jerusalem believed or the pagans believed.
Why not?
I am asking you a simple question, which is this. All the Christians around the world, they are searching and searching for 2,000 years to find a verse in which where Jesus said, I am God. You seem to be an exceptional, talented individual who has a special, unique Bible in which Jesus says that. So I simply want, where does Jesus say in your Bible, he says, I am God? The verse that you quoted, can you quote me again? Can you quote me the first verse again? Let's analyze the verse that you quoted, whether this amounts to what I asked you to demonstrate.
What's the point? Jesus going to Jerusalem, he's telling him, I am God.
What's the point of God in the Old Testament saying?
For example,
somebody came
to us. He said, "I am God."
Simon, I'm answering.
Did you believe him or no?
Simon, I'm answering.
Did you believe him or no? Just tell me. 1 second, please answer my question. Answer my question.
Keep on begging, I'll answer.
Answer my question. If somebody came now.
Yeah.
Okay, one second. Keep on begging, I will answer. I came now. I say, "I am God."
Yeah.
Do you believe me or no?
Sure.
Okay, 1 second. Yes or no? Say it.
To me, there is no yes or no.
No, believe me, I came
listen,
now.
Listen.
That's what he meant.
If
that's
you come exactly along, hang on. Listen.
Exactly what he's saying. Jesus came to these people, he said, I'm God.
My friend.
Do you think he,
can I answer?
Those people have
can I
a
answer?
Mental problem
can
or
I
no?
Can I answer?
Carry on.
Right. In the Old Testament, did God ever say, I am God to the people, to Moses?
Yes, I am.
Right. So
he said, I am who I am.
No. Not just I am who I am. He even said, I am God.
Who I am.
No.
I am who I am.
Listen. Did God in the Old Testament ever tell people?
Say, I am who? He said to Moses, I am
can
who.
You,
I am who I am.
Can you listen to my question?
Yes, carry on.
Did God in the Old Testament? Testament ever say, hear my words, I am God, there is no God before me, there is no God after me. I alone am God and there is none else. Did he say that in the Old Testament?
Everywhere.
He did. Was that a stupid thing to say?
Yeah, no stupid things. Good. So it's not.
Because. Let me finish.
Himself.
Thank you. Let me finish then. Let me finish.
Came into group,
let me finish.
I introduce myself. Nice to meet you. I'm God.
Simon. So now, if someone is God, like God himself, he needs to say, so that there is no confusion. He will say to people, I am God and worship me.
How are we going to be?
I'm not finished yet.
No.
Simon,
this is stupid.
You need to.
Listen,
you need
listen,
to let me finish.
God, yeah. We believe it. Listen, no. Because he's
Simon,
no, because
why
he's
you
lying.
Why are you interrupting my statement in halfway through?
Now he's talking about somebody came to you. Now,
what do you mean somebody?
Now, okay. For example, 2,000 years ago, somebody came to Jerusalem.
Like God,
said,
like
God,
God, yeah.
He said,
like
I'm
God.
God.
No,
yeah.
Not somebody.
I'm God.
Not somebody.
Did he can people send them to hospital?
Okay,
what are you
okay, hear me out.
What are you talking?
According to your belief,
no, it's not belief. According to my belief.
Okay.
In the Bible, in the Old Testament, he said to Jesus, how he born, how he's died, how he's lived. Where he born? Where he died? Where he took it to? Did you read the Bible or no? I don't know where he read that.
Okay, can I now speak?
No, you can't speak. Somebody came now. He said, I'm God. I take him to hospital. Are you serious?
So if God...
How I prove?
Okay.
How I prove I'm God?
Sure.
How I prove to you?
Sure.
I said I'm God. How I prove to you?
Easy.
How? You tell me. I prove to you, yeah. Come on, I will do it.
You do it?
Yeah, I will do it. If I am God, I will do it.
Do you see the sun? Make
I
it disappear.
Sun.
Disappear, make it disappear.
I can't disobey him.
So you're not God?
So I'm not God.
Yeah.
So I'm liar. I'm liar.
Yeah.
So if somebody
easy
down,
to demonstrate.
If
easy.
Somebody died in the grave.
What is
for,
this all
four
this?
Year, four
listen.
Days. Listen to me.
What?
4 days.
I have just
when Jesus,
of God.
When Jesus, listen to me. When Jesus tell
calm
him,
down,
out.
Relax.
When Jesus tell him, come out. 4 days. 4 days means the brain is damaged, the blood is clotted, everything is dead.
Auntie
he tell him, come on, walk.
Down.
One second,
Auntie
I'm not joking with you. He tell him, come on, hurry up. Got out. He got out. Walk. Do you think that's no reborn again? That's no making new body, new blood within a second. Come on, hurry up. Come on, hurry up. He's got out.
Right.
Who's gonna do this?
Sure.
I can't do this. You can't do this. Muhammad, you can't do this.
Right.
Only God do this. وخلق لكم من الطير طيرة من الطين طيرة من يخلق God can he is God
okay.
Can he is God sharing the خلق with somebody else can
I now talk thank you
brother he can't answer I don't like people spinning around
you know
I don't like people spinning I'll tell you what's going on
you've just stated the reason
brother.
Why you believe Christ is God right because he raised someone from the dead
not just this
right?
Not just this
why do you not let me finish
not just this
if you do that again once more
Yeah.
We will say goodbye.
I say goodbye before you.
Go ahead then, goodbye. Okay guys, I'm sorry brothers and sisters. There's no point wasting our time speaking to individuals like that who is not much. Okay. But anyway, keep this still on. The argument to you is that Jesus raised someone from the dead and makes him God. So did Paul. So did others. That means Paul is God too, and others are God too.
Muhammad the terrible. Muslim. Talk about Muhammad the terrible.
Be careful what you say, brother.
Talk about Muhammad. Are you threatening me?
No.
Are you threatening me?
No.
Muhammad the terrible. Muslim. Talk about Muhammad the terrible.
Look at our previous